flowers in store. Okay, so I got a custom order to make a boob vase, basically like my boob mugs, but longer so that it's a vase. About that big, so that's what I'm gonna do today. And then she wants little colorful flowers painted all over it. So, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna leave that to dry for about an hour just for it to get a little bit more sturdy, and then I'll carry on working on it. Okay, so it's actually the next evening. I left the vase in a packet overnight and throughout the day so that it doesn't dry out too much. I actually had something on yesterday and then we went for a hike this morning and only just got back not so long ago. I'm just gonna smooth out the whole vase and then finish it off. That's the vase done. I've just smoothed it out a little bit more and on the inside as well, and then I wrote clay on the bottom for clay ceramics. I'm gonna leave this to properly dry. It'll take a few days to a week, and then I can paint the flowers on and then I can get it fired. Yeah, sorry I couldn't show the whole process in this video, but it just takes too long to show it in 1 week's thing, if that makes sense. So I'm busy glazing these two vases. The thing about vases is that you can't get a brush in there to
brush on glaze for the inside, because obviously it needs to be waterproofed inside. So I got a dip in glaze where you pour the glaze in it, quickly swirl it around to cover the whole surface, and then pour it out again. Now I'm just going to glaze the outside with a brush on glaze. The dip in glaze that I did, I don't know if you can really see in there, but I just did a transparent. You can kind of see the difference over here on the rim. There's no glaze there and there is glaze there. But yeah, I'm going to glaze the outsides now, and then I can drop everything off at the kiln to get fired.
Okay, I'm gonna do sage on this one. Okay, for this vase I'm going to do two layers of iron yellow and then two layers of sage.
Everything to the kiln. I've got all the stuff that I glazed in the glazing ceramics video, and then the two vases are in there that I just glazed now. I will only get them back in like 2 weeks or so, but I'm really excited to see how everything turns out.